And there's a possibility of snow next week.
I'm excited.
This is like Christmas. Yeah. This is your Super Bowl. This is your big game.
Hey guys, Derek Cole here.
The main problem we see any season is dirt.
There's a fire in your wild eyes. The flames consume me.
With their heating system, you guys can come out in bad weather.
Absolutely.
As well.
Yeah, we did it it was a Christmas Eve a few years ago when it snowed kind of heavy. It might have been 22nd, 23rd, and we're able to get out and take care of some heating problems, so it was not a challenge at all.
If your heat pump is covered with like a cap of snow, should you be wiping that off? Does it
yes.
matter?
Oh, yes,
you should.
It does matter because that heat pump does actually bring in air. It heats until 0 degrees outside. There's heat in the air. So a heat pump's going to try to pull the air from outside into the home. Now, if it is covered up and you can't get to it, the emergency heat will provide the heat inside the house.
Okay. And what's the deal when you see on occasion, I saw it here once or twice, when there's ice buildup in the summer on parts of your heat pump? What the devil's going on?
That's usually two problems. One could be the filter. It's clogged up, it's not getting airflow, or it could be a refrigerant leak. It could be leaking refrigerant and then causing it to freeze over. But in the summertime, summer and winter, it's not good either way. But at least in the winter with the heat pump, you do have the emergency heat to keep you warm. It does run up the electric bill, though.
Oh, I imagine, yeah.
It does run up the electric bill, so be careful with that.
So it's going to get to 18 degrees, and let's say you put your thermostat at 70. Does it matter if you put it at 68, 70, or 75? Does it make any difference at all? It's just going to keep running constantly to try to get anything close to that.
Yeah, and we had that same call this weekend. A lady in Rockingham was used to having a gas unit up north, came down here to a heat pump, and it was kind of running and running. She thought there was a problem, but there wasn't a problem. It was satisfying the temperature, but for the turn off, you would have got cold. So she had her thermostat set on temperature, and it was just running and running, getting her the heat she needed. So no, it's not, whatever you're comfortable with is a good temperature. Either way, with the 18 degrees, it's gonna activate that backup heat, the heat strips.
That's what I was thinking, because Dawn got up on Sunday when it was real cold,
mm-hmm.
and it was set at like 69, but she goes 71, 72, 73. And I said, I don't think it's gonna make a difference, because it was 22 out.
Right.
Does it make a difference?
It is. It's going to activate that heat strip.
Oh, it is.
So it's going to run longer to get at that temperature. So The lower the thermostat, like mine was on 69 when it was so cold. So I went into my thermostat and lowered it to 67 just to turn it off.
Okay.
Because I knew what was happening.
Turn off the strip?
Yeah.
Okay.
Because that will save on your electric bill as
well.
I
was fixed to take a shower and I knew I was going to be warm enough. And, it was just a thing I did.
With me, you'll be everything. I'm breathing.
What's up, guys? Going to the next meeting.
Feeling your love.
appear to be the only one here so far.
So, guys, I wanted to give a little substance to this episode. a lot of people ask me, you know, how should I get started on marketing, on social? You just got to do it. You just got to get it out there. You got to get your cadence. You got to go forward. You got to post content. I mean, talking about it is not going to help. You got to actually do it. So do it. Then speed is a lot better than being perfect. So don't worry about that. Don't worry about the camera. Don't worry about the lighting. Just do it. I'm breathing.